Queens. The flames broke out around 10 o'clock last night. The FDNY says the fire was contained to the roof and crews used water from the bay to douse and eventually extinguish the fire. All of the injured firefighters are in stable condition. Marshals are currently investigating the cause of that fire. United Airlines trying to make up for lost time after computer glitch.